tries to kick Momma out of her own house when $950 of Momma's money turns up missing. And the drug delivery people been coming to the house 2, 3, 4 times a week. Just kind of funny, just odd, coincidental. You know how it goes. But now Momma gotta get out of her own house.
Charles, okay? I ain't gonna put up with it. Not. You got on my shit list.